With Christmas just over a month away, many people found this an ideal time to pick up on a few bargains and purchase gifts. Shoppers with kids in tow busily looked for sale items in the department stores. And some, they didn't have to look beyond the front entrance where tables of marked down merchandise awaited them. Judging by the activity at the checkout counters, Veterans Day shoppers found what they were after. Most of the clearance items are a mixture of a few summer clothes and fall goods as stores prepare to bring in winter merchandise. While business wasn't exactly booming, merchants seem pleased by the turnout. But they anticipate much larger crowds the day after Thanksgiving, which traditionally kicks off the Christmas shopping season. In Norfolk, Ava Hurdle, The Daily News.